Okay, guys, so check this out. In an effort to skip a preliminary hearing, a grand jury has reportedly indicted alleged Nipsey Hussle killer Eric Holder. According to TMZ, new charges have been added as well. The LA County District Attorney had previously charged Holder with 4 counts, but the DA decided to have the case revisited by the grand jury. Not only did the grand jury indict Holder on the 4 previous crimes, premeditated murder, 2 counts of attempted murder, and possession of a firearm by a felon, but it also added 2 counts of assault with the firearm for the victims to survive. The DA's office declined to explain why they chose to forego the preliminary hearing, where a judge must determine probable cause of a crime in order to make the defendant stand trial, but it's reportedly done sometimes if there's a problem with the evidence. Nip was shot and killed on March 31st in front of his Marathon clothing store. Holder was arrested 3 days later on April 2nd and has since pleaded not guilty. So what do you guys think? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. Hit that subscribe button and notification bell to stay up to date on all our new videos. And as always, make sure to keep it all the way locked to hiphopdx.com.